here!
Hi, guys. Frog, I'm gonna get you. Right. I challenge thee. You not get me. Oh, yes, I will, Frog. Oh, no, you won't.
Fire!
For I have blown. So many, so they distract you. Yes, I will get you, Frog. What happened? I got captured. I got the frog. He did not have too many
Fire! Yeah!
Long way to go. I don't even know how we have anything of his.
Yeah!
Let's try this again. Thank you. You move! the brooms. They're a distraction. From the bigger picture. idea.
Worse. Sora. Don't know what I would have done without ya. Oh no!
Huh?
The water! Oh!
Yes, it's gonna kill me!
I'm in big trouble if I don't fetch it. See ya real soon, Sora.
Yeah, you know it.
What? Absolutely not, Donald. Ah, we're not gonna accept your help. You are one of the bad guys.
Something was amiss nearly the moment Sora and Riku departed.
That's what we're talking about here.
Xehanort must have known what we were attempting before we even began.
But you do know where they are.
You must understand, this examination is in no way how the mark of mastery is usually found. However, in light of what they must do next...
Yeah, usually it doesn't take the entire game to do the mark of mastery. Remember Birth by Sleep? It only took, probably 20 minutes.
It was a necessity. If Sora and Riku complete their test by finding the 7 doors corresponding to the 7 pure lights... they will return home with a new power. At that point, they will both be true masters. However, the dangers make this more trial than test.
But are they safe right now?
Considering their ability, I would like to believe that they are.
No, they're screwed.
However, all my attempts to locate Sora and Riku end questionably.
They're screwed.
Xehanort is a devious tactician.
Darn you, Leonard Nimoy's, you're so darn smart!
There is nothing we can do that he will not, to some extent, be able to predict.
So...
awfully! Why does Leonard Nimoy's have to be so darn smart?
Hoi! We just have to be smarter!
Oh.
As you can see, the organization's members are complete people again. Xehanort will be no different. We cannot afford another moment's hesitation. We must consider any strategy to outwit Xehanort and catch him off guard.
Yeah, there's gonna be some way to get Leader Moise off guard, right?
I must warn you again. The road will not be easy.
Nothing is easy for Lee, but he figured some way out.
Fine. Let's jump right in.
Okay, guys, that's it for now. Bye!